So a few of us that are here are going to join up and sing this morning. And even so, come.
All of creation, all of the earth, make straight the highway that points to the Lord. Jesus is coming soon. Call back the sinner, wake up the saint.
So we wait.
Jesus, come. Come quickly.
Amen.
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 Yeah. Your grace is enough.
Great is your faithfulness, O God. Thank you.
Yes, yes, that's the first one.
I'd just like you to hold Roger Patterson at Bevan in Paris this morning. He's pretty sick. You don't believe me, you just phone up their house and wake him up and you say, I'll hardly recognize his voice. So he's got an upper respiratory, and just give him some good prayer there. We do have a work day coming up on the 14th of October, and that'll be from 8 to 11, so meet here. And there'll be indoor working and outdoor working. Roger Martin's keeping a list of the outdoor projects. You want to know what's going on out there. And Ian is coordinating the indoor stuff. Yes. Amen. Okay.
And what day of the week is that?
Huh? Oh, that is Saturday, October 14th. Thank you. Okay. We are having some answer phone issues. I don't know if anybody here has tried to call the church, but we are working on that this morning. Our answer phone has not been taking messages, so there we go. If you know anybody who's tried to call, just assure them, yes, we want to hear from them. You can call me, or you can call in on our personal phones until I get our phones straightened out there. Okay.
I think that's all I've got.
Does anybody else have some? Rise up, O Lazarus. I think you have to stand up to do this. Yeah, you can't rise up while you're sitting down. So go ahead and stand.
In the dark and all alone, growing comfortable, are you too scared to move and walk out of this tomb? Buried underneath the lies that you believe, safe and sound, stuck in the ground, too lost to be found. You're just asleep, and it's time to leave. Come on, rise up, take a breath, you're alive now. Can't you hear the voice of Jesus calling us out from the grave? My Lazarus, your brand new power of death couldn't hold you. Can't you hear the voice of Jesus calling us out from the grave?
Next to you, let them know how glad you are they're here this morning. worship song this morning, Here I Am to Worship. As unto the Lord.
Light of the world, you step down into darkness. Open my eyes, let me see. Beauty that made this heart.
That's great. Last week we had a technical glitch, and so